It is a personal stand that we must take. And Father, I pray that you would help us to understand that we are but one people. Help us to move beyond seeing people for any color, or religion, or origin, or gender. And help us to understand that we are all created in your image. We're all loved in your sight.